Someone must know what's going on.
I sent you a clear directive not to land on station.
I told you we didn't hear your message. We understood you would be...
Hey.
Identify yourself.
Ripley, from the Torrens.
Relax, kid.
What the hell is going on here, Marshal? Where's the security forces?
You're looking at them.
I've seen the creature. What is it?
I don't know. Something brought here by Marlow, the captain of the Anisadora.
The ship that found the flight recorder.
Is there anywhere safe left on this station? That creature's running around, and the Seeks and Synthetics are less than friendly.
Goddamn androids.
Ripley?
Taylor needs attention.
Medical's a no-go. We can't take her there.
We have a basic life support unit back at HQ.
Then let's go!
We need the transit to get to HQ, but it's down. Transit control is upstairs. Samuels says you're an engineer. Go make yourself useful, seeing as you screwed up the trap.
Yeah, right. We'll talk about that later, Waits. You protect them while I'm gone. Understood?
Ricardo, get a lock on our radio so we can stay in touch.
Are you all right?
Peachy.
We really should hurry. Taylor.
Someone shut everything off.
Hello? I know someone's in here. Calm down in there, you android fuck!
This turned into a nightmare real quick.
I went to a lot of trouble to secure this place.